That's Job 42, 1 through 3. What does that mean? It means that for the Christian, despair is not option. Despair is for people who live in a random universe where bad things happen for no reason. Despair is for people who live at the mercy of comic forces that are at best indifferent to them and at worst, hallelujah. Despair is for people who live in a universe in which there is no God or which God is only a spectacular person. My God. Despair is for people who live a world that doesn't make sense, where no one and nothing is in control. Despair is not for Christians who live under the constant care of a loving Father, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus. Oh, hallelujah, Shamando. Hallelujah, let's get specified. Perhaps your husband is a jerk, my God. Maybe even a non-Christian jerk. He lets you down. He doesn't love the way you long to be loved. Hallelujah, he's selfish, insensitive, lazy, a disappointment on many levels. Will he change? I don't know. But I do know this. Whether or not he change, God have a purpose for you in the marriage. Hallelujah. It's a good purpose. It's a wise purpose. It's a purpose that honors God. It's a purpose that can bring you joy if you will trust in God and follow Him, even if your circumstances don't change, even if the husband stays a jerk. For this is the way the holy woman of the past would put their hope in God. Used to make themselves beautiful. They were submissive to their own husbands. Like Sarah,